Bro.
My name's Seta.
My name's Eden, and the film we just watched is called Saved by Grace.
And from watching the film, you can see that it's on the topic suicide.
The statistics for suicide is about 1 million people die from suicide. Every 40 seconds, someone dies. About 55% are aged 15 years to 44 years old. And 45% are aged 45 and above.
And the reason why we made this video was to reach out to them who are contemplating about suicide. And the reason why we made the video the way we did was because we believe that Jesus is the answer to suicide. And that there is life in Jesus. Jesus is life. And that we are all living testimonies, and we believe that you can come out of it too. But yes, just wanted to say that you are loved. Yes, you are loved by Jesus and by us too. God bless you guys.
Yes.
Amen. We also wanted to share a scripture in Matthew 11, verse 28 to 30. And it says, "Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light." So one thing that we wanted to really push out in this video is that there is, whatever you're going through, there's always somebody else that has been through it. For example, we have been through a lot of things that have led us to want to commit suicide. This was before we came to the Lord. And we are living testimonies, as my sister shared, that Jesus is the way, and He's the only one that you can find peace in. So we do encourage you, if you are struggling, understand that you do have a comforter and that He does love you, and that you are not alone. And we praise God, and we hope you enjoyed the video. God bless you, and yeah, Jesus loves you very much. Love you guys.